Have you ever wondered what truly drives currency markets? Welcome back to my channel. My name is David, and I have been a financial analyst for over 29 years. In this video, you will discover the key factors that influence the Forex market. Several factors drive the Forex market. I will show you how to understand and analyze them correctly, starting with the principle that a currency reflects the state of its economy. Therefore, to understand the strength or weakness of a currency, you need to analyze the country's economy. The first factor to monitor is the periodic release of economic data. These indicators provide insights into the state of the economy and the future decisions of central banks regarding interest rates. Data on gross domestic product, employment, and inflation are particularly relevant and can cause significant movements in the Forex market. Consumer confidence is another important indicator because it creates a chain reaction. Higher confidence in the economy leads to increased consumption, thus boosting businesses' productivity, which in turn increases the workforce. This whole process strengthens the currency. Not all data have the same impact, some are less decisive than others. Focus on those that are truly important and provide a picture of the current state of the economy, or part of it. It would help if you compared them to analysts' forecasts and past trends, because raw data often doesn't tell much. There are many sites where you can check the economic calendar of the world's major economies. I have put the link to a couple of them in the description. One clarification. These economic calendars don't always assign the right importance to data. Some data, like the trade balance, are considered low impact and don't typically cause significant currency movements upon release. However, they are crucial for analyzing an economy. There is a big difference between a trade surplus and a deficit. The second factor influencing the Forex market is a country's politics. Political stability is crucial for investor confidence. A country with a stable government is generally considered a safer investment, which can strengthen the national currency. Conversely, political instability can lead to capital flight and currency weakening. Events like political elections, especially if the outcome is uncertain, almost certainly lead to increased currency volatility. Investors and financial markets tend to react unpredictably to pre-election polls, causing abrupt movements in exchange rates. The third factor influencing the Forex market is fiscal policies. Fiscal policy refers to government decisions regarding public spending and taxation. Through fiscal policy, the government can stimulate or slow down the economy. For example, if the government increases public spending or reduces taxes, it stimulates the economy by increasing domestic demand. This can lead to economic growth, making the national currency more attractive to foreign investors and thereby strengthening it. However, an expansive fiscal policy can increase the budget deficit. If investors perceive the deficit as unsustainable, they may lose confidence in the currency, causing it to depreciate. The fourth factor influencing the Forex market is exogenous factors. Natural disasters and wars can cause significant economic damage, increase public debt, reduce investor confidence, and create political instability. All these factors contribute to weakening the currency of the affected country, making currency analysis and forecasting particularly complex in such contexts. Natural disasters like earthquakes, hurricanes, or floods can destroy infrastructure, homes, and businesses, causing an immediate negative impact on the affected country's economy. This can reduce production and disrupt supply chains, leading to a decline in gross domestic product and negatively affecting the national currency. The reconstruction costs can increase the country's fiscal deficit, putting pressure on the currency. If the government finances reconstruction through loans, it can increase public debt, reducing investor confidence and depreciating the currency. Wars create economic and political uncertainty, negatively affecting investor confidence. Political instability can lead to capital flight and currency depreciation. Wars also significantly increase military spending, often financed through public debt. The increase in debt can erode confidence in the currency and lead to its depreciation. Finally, armed conflicts can disrupt international trade and damage trade relations, reducing exports and negatively impacting the country's trade balance. A growing trade deficit can weaken the currency. I have left central banks as the last factor influencing the Forex market. Central banks are the major manipulators of currencies through their monetary policy. Decisions on interest rates, open market operations, and other measures directly influence the money supply and financing costs, thus affecting inflation and economic growth. An example is quantitative easing, a strategy used by central banks that involves purchasing government bonds and other financial assets to increase liquidity in financial markets and stimulate inflation. When a central bank raises interest rates, the currency tends to strengthen because investments in that currency become more profitable. Conversely, a rate cut can weaken the currency. Market expectations about future central bank moves can also cause significant currency movements and increase volatility. These are the factors that drive the Forex market. If you think that an indicator, an oscillator, one or more moving averages, or other similar inventions will make you consistently profitable in Forex, you would better give up before losing your savings. No one can do it, and anyone who claims otherwise either has never traded or is lying. If you would like to explore the topic further, I have written a book where I explain these and other aspects of fundamental analysis in Forex. You can find the link to purchase it in the description, along with a link to download a free excerpt, which includes the first 6 chapters. Thank you for watching this video. I hope the information shared today helps you in your trading journey. Feel free to share your thoughts and feedback in the comments below. If you found this video useful, please like it. To stay updated on my latest videos, make sure to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell. See you in the next video.